Here we're taking a look at a 2005 Chrysler Sebring Convertible Limited Edition with under 50,000 miles. Now, check this out. Leather interior, heated seats, traction control, anti-lock brakes, keyless entry, and a drop top. Low mileage, non-smoker, ready for the summer. And here it is. Now, these are one of those cars, they drive great, whether it's with the top up, down. I'm going to show you how to put the top down in just a moment, but I want you to take a look at it with the top up and then with the top down. This is one of those cars that were made either way. You're going to look good while you're driving it, and it's fun. I'll show you the inside in just a moment. I want to show you how to put the top down in this car. It's very simple. One, two, and now just make sure these hooks are away from where they stay, right here. Step two, and there you go. While we're in the car, I'll show you the rest in just a moment, but I want you to see, I'm gonna turn the car back on. I want you to see all the lights are gonna be off on the dash as they're supposed to. You have the traction control button over there, cruise control. Because this is the Limited, you have the steering wheel controls on the back of the steering wheel on both sides. They did not offer an aux port in 05, but you do have the cassette adapter where you can't get it to plug into your phone. It does have the auto stick feature, the heated seats, I gotta tell you, convertibles are one of the easiest ones to take a video of, because with the top down, it's just easy to show you everything. Now, remember when I said how good it looked with the top up? Take a look. It looks just as good with the top down. Now, it was fun to take the video. It was fun to take the pictures for you, but it's gonna be even more fun for you to come down, take a look at this, take it for a drive, and own it. And with that being said, I don't want to take up any more of your time, but I do want to thank you for taking out your time for watching my videos. If there's anything else that we can help you with, please don't hesitate to ask. Thank you.